So this is next week, part two. And this week just consists of me just going to stores and picking out little pieces that I feel like I need for my trip that I don't have. The outfit got this little jersey with my little pants and my little slides, of course, with the Steve Madden bag. Yeah. Don't mind the bag, y'all. It's a lot going on. But yeah, it's like 10 o'clock. So I'm going to try to go and get out and do what I got to do. So that could just one less thing on my book. Yeah, and then I come home and clean and this and that and that. You know? So, yes. Let's go on this journey with Maya. Yay! Yeah, it really looks like it's gonna rain out here. Let's see if I put my tripod out just a bit more. I found my tripod, y'all. Yay! And it's an ugly day. I want to go to the lake, take y'all to the lake with me, but it's just ugly outside. So hopefully the sun come on out and then I'll take y'all. Hopefully. I know she's like, girl, why that girl got this stick in her head? I'm vlogging, girl. I'm vlogging. I don't think I gotta get no gas, hopefully. Gas. Ugh. I hate going to the gas station. Oh, like, oh my gosh, y'all. I thought I was good to go, but I forgot I had to put gas in the car Tuesday. It's Thursday. I don't know who I think Bella is, but like, I'm not that girl. I'm not that girl, Maya. I'm not that girl, Maya. But yes. Y'all, I wanted to be sunny because I wanted to go get my car washed, clean, everything. I couldn't do it when it's raining. But who gonna get their car washed when it's raining? Wait. They're gonna have to wait now because if it don't, no sun come out, I'm finna go. So, the stores I'm finna really go to, I really wanna go to Target. That's my main store that's on my top list. But I wanna go there last because I wanna see what I can see in other stores before I just go in there and just ball out on Target. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm finna go to TJ Maxx, Burlington. I really wanna go to the flea market. I wanna be at a flea market out here, cause I be seeing on TikTok that the girls be finding some cute little things in the flea market. And I wanna go. I wanna be one of the girls. I just wanna just walk through it. Like, I don't never know what I'm looking for. I just be going. Cause yeah. I'm going to look it up and see if we got one. But today, Maxx, Burlington, Ross. I'm not going looking for anything, like, in my head. If it's just, if I see something that I like, I'm going to get it. If I see something I could put together, then I'm going to get it. If I see something I need, I'm going to get it. You know what I'm saying? It's just that type of party today. Like, I'm just going to get it. Like, y'all, you know, just go get it. Y'all, you know, that's it. That's all. Just go get it. Like, go get it. Huh? Okay. So, let's go do that. I gotta go get gas. Cry, baby, cry. Stinking, yeah. Tell your mom, buy you a pacifier. That's how I'm feeling right now, y'all. But, okay. But I am feeling really cute. Lace is doing a damn thing. It's a lot on the agenda, and I lied. It's not 10 o'clock, it's 9:39. So we're getting up early, jump on things, because I do gotta come home and I gotta clean up. Deep clean today. It was supposed to be yesterday, but y'all, I did not move from my bed. I was in the bed the whole time. I ain't eat nothing but breakfast food. I don't know why. I had a taste for breakfast food all day. Like, my dinner was cinnamon toast sticks with syrup. And did I eat it all? Yes, I did. I got 7 of them. I counted it out. I had 7 of them. But I broke it up. I ain't eat it in one sitting. I ate three before the show. And then at the end of the show, I had watched Bridgerton too, y'all. A1. Cannot wait to June 13th. But yeah. All right, y'all. Let's get this day started. Yay. All right, y'all. We made it to Goodwill. Because I don't think all the other stores is open yet. Because I didn't think I got out there early. So, it was the first thing I seen. So, that's why I'm like, it's cool here. And it's a lot of cars here. So, see what they talk about. And y'all see, I'm trying to get comfortable with recording outside of the house. Better content. Do you see the clouds? Y'all. I've been in Goodwill for a couple times. Let me get like when I was in school, we used to get like my school pants. We ain't never getting it out of here though. She relies on me, but I don't care. Okay. Let's see. I feel like I'm walking so fast. I don't know where to go. Let's see. Y'all, I don't know. It might be good for somebody, but I can't. I ain't even like the looks I was getting up with now. Bad vibes. Boo. Boo. No judgment. And the man was like flashing me. I'm like, what are you flashing me for? My light in the front is off. So I gotta go get that fixed. We need that, right? Alright. If I was on like a walking journey, I could have walked birds. Like, that's how close it is. Like, I'm looking dead at it. With me, I'm not gonna do that. So, yeah. It's literally so close. I'm sorry. I just couldn't get down with Goodwill, man. That's probably why I could never just get nothing out of there. But we can go to Burlington though, because Burlington be having like a lot of stuff. And Ross. I love me some Ross. Oh, and we might go to the summit. The summit. It's right down. Right down the street from my house. So we probably go there too. It's like, why not? Right here in the front. But yeah. Hey. If you know my family on my daddy's side, or the family, baby, everybody part crooked. They don't give a if they in there, they in there. However they in there, that's just how they in there.
Locked doors.
No locked doors.
No
more locked doors.
I don't know.
What the hell?
I can't bring too much attention. That's why I ain't used to it, y'all.
Okay, so for sure, I want to go to the glass. Because I need glass.
That was my shoe too, by the way. So I'm playing no game. Too big. I don't see any grass, but I really want it. I know you're like, why should he put that funk ass box? Y'all keeping my funk ass vibe because it need to stay in fact in the front. It's just cute. Could I do it with this one? I wish it was like a mirror somewhere. This is cute. Juicy. Do you know my leg is juicy too, y'all? These juicy bags. Cute. I'm just thinking, I have really normal don't pick up any juicy, but it just my leg is juicy, so it's like I'm just everything I just see. We're going through all the purses too. I need a purse to go with my one of my outfits. I need a gold one. I don't know if this is the gold I need. I never know. I need some hats though. Before we leave on, absolutely not. I need me some beach hats, though, y'all. I ain't got none. Oh, I almost fell. Was y'all gonna help me? I don't think y'all was, to be honest. I think y'all was gonna watch me and let me fall. Okay, so I'm out of the clothes. And I am into the home section, y'all. Because I did not go in there about anything for my trip. I went there in house shop. And as I was in there looking, I'm sitting here like, I think I lied because I don't really never recall just going in Burlington shopping for no clothes. I always going in there shopping for like stuff for like my room or something like. Like, Burlington was my Five and Below. You know what I'm saying? But now it's Five and Below. So, I know I go Five and Below with it. And that's what I came to the conclusion of that.
Okay, so next, anyways, I think TJ Maxx. I gotta see what Ross said. I thought Ross was in this area too. I gotta put it in my GPS. I gotta find it out. But yes, our next adventure. And we off to TJ Maxx. I did look it up, and Ross is a little too far. I ain't trying to drive that far on this ugly day. You feel me? So that we ain't finna do that. Oh, yeah, finna go on this TJ Maxx, and we finna shop. And I never really looked in clothes in TJ Maxx either, y'all. So, I realized it's only been Ross. Get a bucket. Let me get over here. Y'all look real sweet. But y'all lean. I want to lean back. Now lean back. Alright, so TJ Maxx always come to the purse section first and foremost. Because so cute. This is cute. That's cute. I ain't gonna lie. That's cute. I might not buy them in, but I'm gonna show you. But to be real with y'all, I honestly think this purse I got on right now, I got for here. To be real, I like it. And I like the jewelry too. They got some good jewelry. You know. If you know, you know. But I like the peppermint one, but they ain't had the peppermint one in the mini. I've been getting some kind of rose. I forgot what it's called. It's some rose. It's like a pink one. Bag it on. They got a lot of good self-care stuff here. If you ask me. Coconut honey, salt and shower gel. Okay. Okay, so. I like basically like with sheen butter, like cocoa butter stuff, like something, anything that's familiar with the vanilla, chocolate. Cocoa, but like all that, that's me. I love it. I think I'm gonna get this though. It keeps trying to get me, y'all. Like for hydrating your skin and stuff like that. My I like it. I'm gonna think I'm gonna get it. Keep it pushing. Y'all man here looking at everything that I don't supposed to be looking at. Like, I'm supposed to be looking over there. But instead, I'm over here. Bunched up together. I'm trying to get you giddy. But I do have a skirt that's in mind that I'm hoping that I run across. I've seen no line, but I don't have no time to order online for it to be back. So I'm hoping to run into it.
Did you see? I just seen the top. This the jacket for this. Skirt like this, but not like that at the same time. Just a tad will be too grown for me. Well, we can go down this aisle. I don't know if they probably got some. Oh my God. So what are these, apples? These are fruit. They got fruit. Y'all, we done with TJ Maxx. Off to Target. It's just so ugly out here, y'all. I can't even get down. I'm so ready to go back home, get in the bed. but we got one more story. What? Get up. Oh.
Lost my car, y'all.
One more store and then get something to eat and we're done, y'all. Got out two more outfits. That's gonna be cool. But I'm still just need a couple more pieces. So yeah, let's get that done. Thank you.
We in Target.
Can y'all believe it? Can y'all believe it?
I don't want to buy nothing, so I'm going to go crazy to those parts and get the club. Because I can get carried away in Target, I ain't gonna lie. And when I say carried away, I mean away is carried, for real. So cute. You good? I don't know what happened, but I know something happened.
Damn. You got the little clip. Everything is out. Everything is out.
If y'all shake it, I'm sorry. There's nothing I can really do about that.
Cute little purse.
Look at this. I'm gonna just put it in my bag. Yeah, I can definitely get carried away and I can definitely get carried away in Target. I'm trying to get y'all together. Hold on, give me a sec.
Y'all.
I'm not really sure, but hey, I ain't gonna keep messing with these.
It might come to, I might need a chain belt.
So I can beat.
But they ain't had that style I had. They don't have the style that I got. So I guess it's a good thing. Over here. I'm sorry about all this bouncing all around. Yeah, I feel like you're on a roller coaster. Got the little mini skirts, mini dresses. I keep having my a chain belt, and I really feel like I need to get one. It's giving me like, I don't know what it's giving, but it's giving that. I'm just like, what is the hell she doing? I'm gonna look. I got some glasses. Ready to have fun. Can't have no fun, but hey y'all. Cute. Definitely. Now I can leave. Not gonna lie. Let's keep pushing. I know y'all asking like, how she got her license? I ask myself that every day. I'm just waiting. Cause I can drive.
Thank you.
Okay, this is like little girls in the grand. Let me get out of this station. I'm little, but I ain't that little. Like a lucky maid, lucky. That's probably not this song. I think it is though. Sorry, just gonna do it again. Every woman is silent me. I got him in the goal. Come on, Al. I'm in the graphic. Jesus, I'm trying to go to the bathing suits. Everyone is all in me. That's cute.
Take them or donate them, but you know, they're like,
$12. It makes me laugh. Just sit it right here so I can see. You know how I said I didn't have anything in mind? It's fucking with me because now, like, stuff is coming into my brain. And that's what I'm, like, looking for. I really like this. It's cute. the blue. That's what it looks like. But I need some bottoms to go with the white. I'm in a Mexican restaurant, y'all. Gonna eat good, you know. And my phone going dead, so this whole experience is not gonna be recorded. But I'm gonna give y'all a make sure I'm recording my food and give y'all a bite of this shrimp and dip. Y'all ready? You ready, girl? Thank you. Not ready. Good here. But alright, see y'all later. Alright, y'all. Food is done. I didn't eat it all of it. I wasn't able to record it. I was able to, but I wanna find my mom, so you know, that's for the whole need a camera thing come in it. But it was delicious, of course, always. I love me some Mexican food. But it's just such an ugly day today, y'all, that I'm really just ready to go home. Because I did have to go to the hair store and also Aldi's. But I don't feel like it. I ain't gonna lie to you. So there's gonna be the end of this vlog. I'm probably gonna go to them after I get out of work one of these days. Because yeah, I'm ready to go home and get and lay down and get myself together. Because today it's an ugly day. It's an ugly day. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Make sure y'all like, subscribe. Y'all let me know. Are y'all getting lit? You hear me? Are y'all getting lit? Because it's May. Y'all should be getting lit. I'm a Gemini. Stand up. Yeah. We lit. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna see y'all next week. Bye.